Thank you, Richard. We'll bring you up on another song later. Yeehaw!